Hey, what's going on YouTube? Back at you with another video. JC Cowboys Network, you know what it is. Ah, man, this one's not too surprising. Dallas Cowboys then release Lael Collins. And we're saving $10 million. We posted him as a June 1st cut. A lot of talking heads, a lot of people on Twitter were talking about us trading him and or to see if we was going to outright release him. But we decided to outright release him because I'm sure we couldn't find any trade partners because nobody was spending that kind of high round pick for him. I don't understand why, because to me, he's a B-plus type of tackle. But I guess they just wanted us to outright release him. So as it stands now, we have $26.5 million in cap space. And once we release him, we'll get 10 more. So we'll have about $36.5 million in cap space. It's crazy because it was reported that from Ian Rappaport, it says, plot twist, former Packers pass rusher Za'Darius Smith is not signing his deal with the Ravens after all, sources say. He remains a free agent. Go get him. This is crazy because this is the third time this has happened. J.D. McKissic going to the Bills and turning around and going back to the Commanders. Gregory coming with us and then turning around and going to the Broncos. And now this situation, Za'Darius Smith turning his back on the Baltimore Ravens, and let's see where he goes. I don't know if this is some type of trend in the NFL right now, but it's crazy. But I just wanted to get on here and just let y'all know that Lael Collins has been released, and we just gained $10 million in cap space. So we're going to see how this team play it out, man. I'm excited to see, but it's time for us to start making some moves, all right? Make sure y'all like, share, and subscribe, and I'll be on for the next video. All right, gone.